Volare.
Italians brought a lot more than Nona's gravy recipe to the shores of America. They brought grit, brawn, tenacity, a winning spirit, and the street smarts you need to be a real champion. From the baseball field to the boardroom, Italians not only contributed to American culture, they helped redefine it. And no one is more committed to honoring the legacy of Italian-American sports heroes than the legend himself, George Randazzo, the man behind the National Italian-American Sports Hall of Fame. This year, the Hall is proud to induct some of the most iconic figures from the worlds of sports, business, and media into its hallowed shrine. 2016 American League Cy Young Award winner Rick Porcello of the Boston Red Sox. Dominating at 6'5", this right-hander with the wicked two-seam sinker is a force to be reckoned with both on and off the mound. Even rarer than a Botticelli painting, the Acerra brothers hold the title of America's longest-running all-brothers baseball team. Coached by their father, Luciano, who never missed a game, this team of 12 biological brothers played together for nearly 30 years. Inducted into Cooperstown in 1997, the surviving brothers attributed their success to the ties that bind an Italian family. Accepting the award on behalf of this extraordinary family, second-generation torchbearer Jim Acerra. Vinny Viola, the Vince Lombardi of business, co-owner of the 2016 Derby winner, owner of the NHL's Florida Panthers, scion of the world of finance, and owner of one of the biggest hearts out there, period. Vinny is the son every Italian mother has ever hoped for. With more than 2,500 wins to his credit, Mike Manganiello rules thoroughbred racing. His commanding five-length lead atop Dust Commander to capture the Derby win in 1970 is still talked about today. Mike may be retired, but he will never be forgotten. The 2002 American League Cy Young Award winner and former Oakland A's lefty Barry Zito can kill with a curveball or melt with a tune. Whether strumming his sixth string or helping military families in need, this Renaissance man lets no grass grow under his feet. Since taking the helm of the venerated Los Angeles Angels in 2003, John Carpino has helped bring home six American League West Division titles. Known as a front office visionary, John bleeds Halo Red. He's brought back the infamous Angels Hall of Fame and made Angel Stadium the place to see concerts. And he's just getting started. It takes a special person to hold a job for more than 30 years, and Doug Bruno is all that and more. As the head coach of the women's basketball team at DePaul, the nation's largest Catholic university, Doug has led his Blue Demons to postseason play 21 times. That's one of the winningest records in women's sports. Known for his leadership skills and kind, caring demeanor, Doug defines what a coach should be. Guess what, guys? It is possible to have it all. Just look at Mike Adamley, the former NFL fullback with the Northwestern pedigree and dreamboat good looks. He's been delighting Chicago audiences and sports fans throughout the world for decades as an on-camera sports anchor, analyst, and host. And did we mention he completed his second Kona Ironman triathlon at the age of 60? Mike is the man.
Oh, Lordy. Oh, Gandare.
The National Italian American Sports Hall of Fame salutes this year's honorees. You embody what it means to be Italian, and we're so proud to be able to honor your legacy for generations to come.
We can sing in the glow of a star that I know of, where lovers enjoy peace of mind. Let us leave the confusion and all disillusion behind. Just like birds of a feather, a rainbow together we'll find. For